Oh no! Am I dead? Just barely alive.
Alive.
My favorite ice cream flavor is very basic. Just hit me with straight up chocolate and I'm always, always happy. Chocolate anything, that is a good choice in my book. I mean, how can you go wrong? That's the slow one that I didn't want it to be. Hey, I'll take it. I don't have to do intro again. Yeah, chocolate is excellent. And I do like straight up vanilla as well. Mint chocolate chip? Depends. Depends on what kind of mint we're talking about. If it's just kind of like green vanilla ice cream that has like a vague amount of peppermint added, I don't know, I'll probably pass on that. If you can tell it's just vanilla that somebody put food coloring in and like a sprig of mint somewhere was in the mix. Maybe I'm a snob. I don't know. I think it can be done very well, though. I do. Now that said, you know, if I was really wanting some ice cream and that's all there was, am I going to turn that down? Probably not. I'm probably gonna have it all to myself. Not a good run, is it? I'm keeping it. I think it has potential. I think it just needs a little bit of love. It needs somebody to believe in it. You don't go out of your way to get mint chocolate chip? Yeah, same. Happened every time. Looks like I'm gonna have to workshop my no-stops. Something has gone off with them that I don't understand, but I'm repeating, and it's making me fail them every time. Milk tea ice cream. This is getting into the fancy stuff I've never tried. Matcha ice cream. Would I try it? Oh yes, I would try it. Thank you. Have I had bubble tea? But no, I have not. I'm of the sort that things need to not float around in my drinks. So if that's what we're talking about, yeah, I am not a fan. It might be awesome. It might taste great. I just, I'm like, contaminant. I have a lot of things like that. Janks up everything, I can tell. It's tappy. Yeah, see, it needs to not be in the drink. I'll just have it separately, thank you. I like being able to trust that the drink is like a cleansing kind of sensation. Removes other stuff from my palate. I kind of like that feeling. Adding tapioca to the mix, I don't know. I have feelings. And like I say, I've got a lot of stuff like this, so. Just one of the joys of being me. You don't have to get toppings, really? I thought that was, like, required. Well, this opens my eyes. Even. Hey, Uber! Welcome in. Uber, did I see you're playing X2? How's it going? Whoa, fade out! Choose the flavor of drink, then the sugar level, then the ice. Wow, that's really customizable. Do I want them? You're bringing me some bubble tea right now? I mean, no, I don't want any toppings. Thank you, though. Your internet died? No! I'm sorry to hear that. Network error? What? Oh boy, I hope my recording is still here. This could be real awkward if this turns into something. Oh, on Uber stream. Gotcha. Not like Twitch at large died. I'm still sorry that happened. Wow, Why did I do it that way? Wow. Eagle was super cool right there, huh? You're having fun too. Yeah, I mean, X2 is really fun. Before you start running it intensely, it's really fun. Were you speedrunning or just kind of like doing challenge stuff or just having fun? Wish I hadn't done that. Too late now. I already did it. You can't mountain undo what's already been mountain done. As they say. Somebody says that. Nice retro achievements. Hey, got the skip thingy. Dash jump thingy thing. The thingy thing. Double tap. Yeah, dude, that run is extreme. You're exactly right. It's very technical. It breaks my brain. Music starts by 50. We're doing average. Good. Okay, we can save 1.5 seconds. Save 1.5 like I wanted, but that's cool. I like that. The D-Make speedruns got you very interested in the X2 run? I bet that's gonna be a lot of fun to watch. You got quite far in X8 D-Make. Well, wish I hadn't done that. Burn this guy up. Let's go. Last run died here in the cave because I launched at the wrong spot. Didn't account for the, I don't want to talk about it. I'm not going to do it again. I'm not going to die in the cave. Thank you. rhythm's all messed up. It'll work. That'll do. Cave is the worst. It is.
The cave. Remember your failure.
I can't do Yoda, but he tells me that I failed in the cave. That's the quote. Sweet, saving some time. Remember to breathe. Can't just hold your breath for 37 minutes. Okay, that's fine. Minimal. Okay, no. We gotta go now. Don't miss. Thanks, Cuffy. I just assumed it was Cuffy without looking. Why? Yay. All right, I'm taking a chance. I'm gonna blue shot him first. I don't like doing this, but I'm gonna do it. It gives me more control. Well, that was weird. I lose 2 seconds. Aside from that initial weirdness in the stage, kind of was okay as a stage. Boss fight just needs work. But Mandrill will always do something that you hate, so I don't know if it's even worth practicing. Like, I'm not going for a world record here. Oh, man. I just want 4 seconds, man. I just want 4 seconds. Okay, I'm gonna try my theory out here. So, since I let go of the cloak later, does that mean I can force my way onto the cart? Yes. Love that for us. Yes, I got the kick first. That is such an awkward thing if it catches me while I'm on the ball. That one. Dash, man! Will it be 8th bounce? 9th bounce? Oh my gosh. I wasn't ready for this. Game being nice to me, wait. What is this? Alright, I lost 10 seconds to the Octo fight last time. Let's not do that this time. Okay. Cutting it close that time, hey? Again, we're turning purple. Anything but suck pattern, like anything but immediate suck pattern would be great. Damn. Time. Ooh, fade. It's all okay. Whatever we lost, we clearly got it all back just then. Snow section is just one giant safety strap for me. But I kept noticing, like, I get bonked an awful lot when I try anything else. So that's my one spot where I'll do it. Screw it up, Ellie. Going around him. Why not? Hopefully this is it, and that first one counted. It'd be a heck of a run to lose if it doesn't count. Yay! Yay! Time saves. Which I will need. Item drops, please. Catch me doing the cliff. Suck at the cliff. Extra seconds trying to get that optifly. I don't know. It's probably 1,000 seconds. I probably lost 1,000 seconds, so I gotta make all of those back. Don't teleport. Oh my gosh. I always feel like I gotta remind him. Please. Gotta remember. Use the cloak. Okay, maybe it was just a fluke that time then. Tickle the belly. Rangda, I've been seeing the same RNG every time. It's right eye blue. And it's awesome, but stressful at the same time. Will it be the same thing? I hope so. I'm ready for it. Yeah. What is up with that? Oh, I almost died. That might be a gold, y'all. That might be a gold. Yeah, it is. That doesn't mean I can't ruin it, so I gotta focus. Lost the last one. Please, 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 no! No! Can I get lucky? No, I can't. Focus. Allie. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Yes. Okay, that's all of the time bank that we had. That's all of it. Opinions on beef jerky. Depends on what kind. Some of that Wagyu stuff is extremely nice. I'm probably butchering how you say that. I get my brother that for his birthday and Christmas and stuff. Whoa! Luck! I rushed the hado and missed him. You don't like jet? Yeah, exactly. So some brands are like, I don't know, they don't quite taste at least like I want them to. Maybe other people like it. I don't know, man, this is getting tense. It's okay. It's alright. I missed it, but it's okay. Get him. Here. 3 minutes and 15 seconds, so dang. I have like 4 seconds green-ish? Oh my gosh, 4 seconds? No! Not 4 seconds! No! That's so stressful! You can't do that to me! That puts it right at the goal! No! Okay, I'm just gonna keep it safe. I'm not gonna try to blue shot or anything. I'm just gonna keep it safe. Will RNG be nice? Take your bets now. Will the hands stop right over my head? We'll do what we, you know, whatever happens, happens. Guys, let's do it. Good luck to us all. Yep, there it is.